Hello, everybody. Ty here with another MLB 15 The Show, Diamond Dynasty. And look at this. Two packs. Boom. I just bought one, and because I got 9 stamps, I now have 2 packs, which I'm going to show you guys and update my lineup and update everything and probably train my, Diamond Dynasty guy, like the creative player guy. Here we go. Here's the first pack. Here we go. Okay. We got a gold mitt. Alright, it's good. We got a gold. Good. Alright. Okay, pack. And second pack. I can't even say that. Alright. Alrighty. That's it. So. Hang on. John Max. There we go. That was a lot. There we go. Okay, and then we got... Wait a minute. Don't make any sense. Why is... Okay, Kevin Quackenbush. Quackenbush. Worst guy there. And then... Yeah. Alright. Closing pitcher, don't even have one yet. Just one of my relievers, I'm guessing. Catcher, Jordan, okay. Where's my catcher? All right, update my team, boys and girls. Okay, base, shortstop, Wilmer Flores. Okay, let's change him for Daniel. Okay, but I want to put Daniel in instead of, wait, never mind, wait, instead of him, he's better, yeah, okay, left field, Kyle Parker, let's change him for David, can't even talk right now. Okay, center field's good. Good. Let's train my guy now. So, wait a minute. 71 overall pitcher? Oh, I got 2 of them. Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I got scared for a second. I'm like, wait, why is there that good of a player? I like Kyle Parker. Okay, so it's fed all of him. Yes. See what it is now. Starting pitcher overall is 65. Best position overall is the second baseman, which is a 70 overall. Holy cow. No, it's 65. Oh, that's probably like skill points. Something like that. I don't know. I thought it was starting pitcher. I'm like, why would he be a 65 overall starting pitcher when he's in center field? I don't know. I don't really know. So, see here. Probably could have sold that guy. Huh. Yay! Yippee. Yeet. Alright. I just like to sell the guy when he has no value. I don't know, I just usually feed the guys that have no value. Alright. Let's just do this now. Just do more of my jersey. Base color of my jersey will be red. Red. Button guard, pinstripes. Yes, I like pinstripes. Pinstripes. Yeah, I like that. Piping color. No, wait. No, I don't like that. Piping color. No. I actually like those jerseys how they are. Yeah, I actually like those jerseys how they are. Helmet! Okay, good. Alright, yeah, I like that whole helmet. Socks, yeah, socks. Base color is gonna be red. I'm gonna keep that, the pants white. So, he'll look like a boss out there. I don't know what I'm doing right now. So, socks and shoes. I like those. Let's keep it with white. Yeah, I like white. No. I like my other socks. No. I just like those. Main color, batting gloves, red. I love creating jerseys. These are so fun for me. Wristband color. Knuckle color. I'm just gonna have all red. It's gonna look sick. I don't really care about a jacket. Save changes. Let's see what he looks like now. Oh my gosh. Just stop right there. Oh, looking like a beast out there now. At least I'm going to. I can say my team is slowly coming along. Probably gonna change my lineup a little bit. So, thanks for watching this episode of Diamond Dynasty. Hope you liked it. It's kind of boring, just the packs and feeding my player and changing my lineup a little bit. I sold one card that was only 10 spuds, but. And then just made the jersey. So, thanks for watching. See you guys later.